Hi, I'm Patricia Blackman with KE2 Therm Solutions. As a refrigeration contractor, there are many benefits to using an electronic expansion valve, for EEV for short, for both you and your customer. Let's look at some of the main reasons using an EEV is the way to go. First, EEVs can provide more precise superheat control. Most refrigeration systems with mechanical valves are running at improper superheat. Even if set correctly during startup, changing ambient and system conditions will cause superheat to drift over time. Think of how differently the refrigeration system runs under summer and winter conditions. The TEV cannot compensate for changes in system conditions without a manual adjustment, and as a result, they're often running at very high superheat or dangerously low superheat. With an EEV, think of the KE2 Therm controller as a technician on site 24/7 with a wrench on the valve, constantly making small adjustments to keep the superheat as accurate as possible. This also saves you time at startup or when doing maintenance, so you don't have to wait for the system to pull down to adjust superheat. And you don't have to stand in the freezer or cooler adjusting superheat. The controller does this for you. And if you ever want to adjust the target superheat, you can do this easily through the controller, your smartphone, tablet, PC, on-site, or remotely. The KE2 Therm controller also drives the valve completely closed during low superheat. This means if the fans go out, the coil gets iced up, or there's a low superheat condition for whatever reason, the controller will do its best to protect the compressor. This is something a TEV cannot do. There was a time when stocking only a few thermostatic expansion valve models could cover most systems in the field, but with continually changing regulations, refrigerants have come and gone at a rapid pace. Nowadays, having the right mechanical TEV on hand means carrying a huge inventory of truck stock or wasting time running to the nearest wholesaler. EEVs, however, are versatile and work with most refrigerants in the field. EEVs can significantly reduce your truck stock inventory. The KE2 Evap controller is also pre-programmed with most common refrigerants, and new refrigerants are always being added, which means a simple firmware upgrade can ensure compatibility in the future. This also means the valve doesn't need to be changed when switching for refrigerants, saving a huge amount of time. Not only are EEVs compatible with numerous refrigerants, they also provide the flexibility of a much wider range of capacities and evaporating temperatures. With a KE2 Therm controller, EEVs can typically run as low as 10% of capacity and even lower without even hunting, meaning one EEV can cover the capacity range of several TEVs, further reducing truck stop. This can also mean quicker pull down after defrost and the possibility to run at a lower head pressure if desired. As an added benefit, this makes sizing EEVs easy compared to TEVs. The most common mistake we see is EEVs being sized too small. Finally, with the KE2 Therm controller managing your system, you have communication compatibility with the EEV. You can remotely monitor superheat, suction pressure, temperature, valve position, and a bunch of other important data. You can also adjust set points and access performance history, which is critical for system diagnostics. All of this without hooking up gauges or even being on the job site. This saves your time in trying to diagnose a system and often prevents an emergency service call in the middle of the night or the weekend. When a service call is necessary, the performance history can give you insight into the problem and allow you to prepare. So let's recap the benefits of EEVs with a KE2 Therm controller. EEVs can control superheat much more precisely. They can protect the compressor during low superheat. They can significantly reduce your truck stop inventory. New refrigerants are also added to the KE2 Evap firmware for compatibility. During a refrigerant change, there's generally no need to change the valve, reducing labor time and permits. EEVs have extended capacity range, and sizing is easier and pull down quicker. The KE2 Therm controllers provide communication capability so you could access the performance history of your EEV for diagnostics, saving you time, reducing emergency service calls, and allowing you to prepare in advance. If you have any questions on EEVs or KE2 Therm controllers, please feel free to contact our tech support line or to check out our other YouTube videos and the literature on our website.